particular dying.
Run!
What would you have me do?
Hey, you can be the outcast. You can make the choice that no one else will face.
So what do you need a laptop for? So you can make choice?
I don't need you.
No!
A little fight in you. I like that. And you're gonna love me.
That's why do you think you need it?
I know
you told it, but I forgot. It didn't make sense. You can't get by without it. They're expensive.
All
how much are they?
$400 or $500
How much are they?
I have to look again.
Approximately.
I have to look. Keeps freezing up and it's fucking annoying. When will it stop? I don't know. Dad doesn't understand why I need a laptop. This computer is so old, period. There it goes, finally. God, this is so delayed. I press it and nothing plays. Okay, there it goes again. Frozen again. Something doesn't want to listen to me. God. What the fuck is this problem? Sorry about my language, but I'm really kind of pissed off right now.
It was good. I enjoyed it. I'm gonna get dressed.
Good.
Right. Only two meetings. Plump shrimp, delicious, flocked like scampi, or try hard to eat people, but
Is that okay?
People spend too many days with seasonal nasal allergy symptoms like congestion. The only prescription Mucinex is proven to prevent most seasonal nasal allergy symptoms, including congestion. So you can have more symptom-free days. Side effects were generally mild and included headache, viral infections, sore throat, nosebleeds, and coughing. Nasonex for more symptom-free days. Ask your doctor about Nasonex.
Graph can help keep your diabetes under control. If you're on Medicare, call Liberty Medical. We'll help you keep your diabetes under control. First, we'll give you a free meter. No one is more serious than Liberty about helping you keep your diabetes under control. That's why we're a proud sponsor of the American Diabetes Association in their mission to prevent and cure diabetes.
Okay, well, Harvey, time to know Jenny is available up and headed to work if they're waiting for it. And also, we can hear we have a sun is starting to come out, but we got a bird.
Understand is I just checked, there's over 400,000 channels on this website. Now, of course, not all of them are active, and you know, we all know that, but let's say only 5% of them, 5% of them were being used. That's 20,000 channels. 20,000 channels is an awful lot of people. Now, let's say with the concerns people have at the website, let's say 1% of that 20,000 every day sends at least one email to the Contact Live video. That would mean 200 emails a day. And I think that's, you know, what I'm throwing out here is a pretty conservative estimate. I bet you they get a lot more than 200 emails.
Going to go to Best Buy.
Worried about you appearing on Jeopardy because she went along with her. She stopped there way back.
Are you going to answer me?
I don't want to go to Best Buy.
Not now, no, but when do you want to?
Maybe tomorrow.
I want to go to 4:30 church tomorrow.
God, I wouldn't want to go to Best Buy at 4:30 anyway.
Okay. So I just want to ask questions and learn more about laptops. That's what I want to do. Yep, the snow is melting.
Isn't that exciting?
Yep. Look at that statue of the squirrel.
That's correct, yeah. You
can walk out there and don't have to wait through water to get at the mail and the newspaper. Isn't that wonderful?
Maybe I'll do that, though, you know, if I'm, you know, talking about something up in the north and midwest.
Don't do that to me.
Chinese videos all week, and I'm convinced that if we find out who it is that's been kidnapping all these girls, it'll lead to the
I'm cold.
Calendar for 800, please.
2 of the 4 months without a U.S. federal holiday. And...
I'm freezing.
Like, you know, people want to see what I do for spring break. They leave me comments on MySpace. Alex, what are you doing for spring break? Well, I'm being generous and showing you guys what I do for spring break.
So, Alex, what'd you do for spring break?
Well, first off, I took the car and I went for a nice little ride in the park.
She had posted quite a few not-okay pictures, like nude pictures of her children. For those that don't know, yes, it's okay if you're a new parent, happy to show off your newborn, but you have to do it more safely than she had been doing. Mm-hmm. How she was showing off her children made her into a pervert, sicko, and pedophile. Let me describe what the pictures of her children look like. They look like child pornography. Really, she's only 3 years younger than I am. And
The lady was on fire. What the heck?
Sounds like she's just really looking forward to seeing us all.
Hope you're right.
Hey, somebody check the temperature in hell. I think I see one of Phoenix's finest actually out doing his job.
Thanks for leaving your sick bed, Detective.
Nice to see you too.
I still can't be sure it's a crime. But how do we know whoever this is didn't just fall asleep with a cigarette, a joint, or a crack pipe?
I don't. It just seems highly unlikely to me that somebody would cover themselves, the walls, and the drapes.
I saw the husband's car in front of the house last night. Heard a loud fight in the driveway. 10 minutes later, the fire started. Got it. Oh, absolutely. I'll be sure and give him your best.
All right, thank you.
What are you so happy about?
Gate's closed. First thing in the morning, I'll pick up the husband. Who knows, I put this thing to bed fast enough. Maybe no one will even notice I was in school when I was supposed to be playing on geek.
You gotta excuse me, I'm thinking of crap right now. I know too much information. So, yeah. I'll have to rewind it when I get back. Oh, there. Bye. What was that crying all about, Missy? Okay, rewound it now.
Back up. So you're saying you never went in the house?
I think my client's been fairly clear on that.
Thank you, Detective. Thank you, Counselor. You fought in the garage and then you left. That's your story.
That's what happened.
Not to belabor the obvious, but, to the best of your recollection, your wife, she was alive when you drove off.
Of course.
So, yes.
Yes.
You didn't smell any smoke, you didn't see any flames.
I smelled no smoke, I saw no flames. If I had, I wouldn't have left. I mean, she is my wife. I still loved her.
Poor gasping all over herself and lit a match. Mom, I don't understand. If this woman did this to herself, why do all these articles say it was murder?
I'm just curious, but why exactly were you going to tell me that our daughter saw a woman burn herself to death in a dream?
The woman in this picture's name is Mary Stacy.
Mary Elder said that her last name was Kearns.
It was. And she was married to her first husband. The Wells is working for her second husband, Graham. The police believe he's the one who burned her. But if Errol's dream is right, if she did it herself,
okay. Well, it's worse, she didn't mention you'd be here either. Must be something good if she's willing to risk a replay this afternoon. Isn't as good for you or good for me. Coffee black.
My, you are so eager to convict my client, aren't you?
Because I know he did it,
and I know he didn't.
All I know is back in the day, the only question you'd be asking yourself is whether or not to go for the death penalty.
Yeah. Well, all I know is, back in the day, you were never so desperate to please the man you worked for that you wouldn't be willing to look at...
Want some onion there?
Yeah. Hamburgers. Want to have boogers?
Hamburgers.
Happy face. Happy face. Ya,
la, la, la.
Excuse me.
You don't have any hamburger deals, huh?
There should be some there for the right.
Yeah.
second shelf to the right.
Happy fish, happy fish.
There were anyway.
Peppers.
Unless they're in the bottom shelf.
Oh yeah. Here's the bigger pickles too.
Brandon's butter is
incredibly honest.
Life to its fullest.
Patrick felt a little invincible for a number of years.
Harley definitely has a soulmate, and no, it's not love. It's Jason.
Nicholas's entire existence is hinged upon his fear of turning into his father.
All your favorite characters, all five episodes.
A week's worth of General Hospital.
Sunday starting at 5. So, Matt, what's your story? On the next Sunday night movie.
Back. This one was a beautiful lady. A lady so beautiful, most men would jump in with the first whooping loud who gives her what's underneath. If you drown, get bit.
I just watch a little
bit. It don't matter. That's how beautiful she was. That lady was my wife.
Took a lot of work to get you up to speed, young lady. Black, tartar, gingivitis. You really put me through my paces.
Before you hit the road, you probably have a routine. Adjust the mirrors. Check. Click your seatbelt. Find your favorite station and avoid hitting the mailbox. Check. Check and...
Session with Q-Tip and his animal's private parts and sticking Q-tips in there. It's disgusting. What the hell is wrong with you? But, yeah, nobody is any better than anybody else, and Norna is a very sweet, nice lady. And no, she does not have fetal alcohol, you know, syndrome. She was born with the cord wrapped around her neck to where it causes pressure to where you can't breathe. She's lucky to be alive. And it's just not something to make fun of. She needed medication, she got out of medication. She needed something for her eyes, she wore those glasses.
My darling Owen, this is my favorite place in all the world. Allie, wish you were here with me. Perhaps someday soon. Mom.
You looking for me? Certainly am, Detective. It's, come to my attention that, while others in your precinct chose to stay home the other day in an illegal act of defiance against the city, you chose to come to work. Well, I'm impressed, Detective. It strikes me you're thinking like a man who wants to get ahead, wants to make a name for himself.
Honestly, I wasn't thinking about any of that.
Is that how you got involved with this Stacy case?
What? Because I'm not about to let the man I replaced get the best of me in this matter.
Stacy, what would you say if I told you that we obtained a warrant to retrieve the clothing that you sent down to the hotel laundry that night?
On what grounds?
And what if I told you that we found traces of an accelerant, one that matched the kind that was used to start the fire in your house?
I'd say I believe that.
Like I said, we were in the garage. It got heated. He started throwing things at me. There was a glass jar. It smashed. I thought it was turkey time.
I was wondering whether you could have a look at these. You see this missing girl? I think I just had a dream about her. She was working as a prostitute. A dentist picked her up, took her to his office. You're telling me this man you keep dreaming about drugged her, and then when she was unconscious,
performed dental work on her?
Wow, she said that they performed dental work on her?
She's bringing the money that I asked to borrow. Could I take you into my confidence? Joe can't know what I'm about to tell you. She choked down my throat yesterday morning.
I don't like that woman.
No, I'm not crazy about her either. And I kind of understand. I think after 3 dreams, I'd have 1 genuine clue that would make her job easier. Well, the name of the dentist. The location of his office. Something. Thank God I'm stuck there kicking the balls. Oh! There she is. Well, I slept like a lamb. What about you? How did you sleep, dear? Anything to tell me? Any interesting dreams last night? Not the one I wanted. Not the one I was hoping for. I'm sorry. Maybe a night.
What I think it is? I thought it took so long.
What can I tell you? We're a little backed up. There's a bug going around.
Hey. This is my locker.
Yeah, I know. You need to get in it?
No. Not really. I'm really sorry about your mother.
You got my things. You touched my things.
The principal asked me to.
I know about your mother. I've heard stories about you. Did you see anything?
What do you mean?
I mean, when you touched my things. There's a postcard in there from her. I was just hoping that maybe... I just heard that when people like you touch things, don't... People will have...
No. I didn't see anything.
To understand what makes it aggressive in some patients and mild in others, how it can suddenly stop and come back at any time. There are some treatment options like ultraviolet light and creams which can restore color, but they don't work for everyone, and they didn't work for Desiree. Her annual school pictures over the years are almost interviews. She made the decision to go public with her secret that she had tricked.
Now you're saying Leo Crane did kill Mary Stacy?
I know, you sound like I'm contradicting myself, but I just saw it, I just dreamt it, and there's nothing vague or uncertain about it. Leo Crane, the dentist that you visited this afternoon, doused that house with something, and burnt that woman alive.
Don't die if you say so.
That's supposed to mean.
What does that mean? That means it's barely 4 o'clock in the morning. And frankly, I don't know what you expect me to do about it. You say Leo's innocent, the evidence is otherwise.
Maybe
canvassed the Van Buren here. It turns out one of the working girls actually does remember seeing Sally Greer getting into a car matching Leo Crane's dad.
I wear love at night. Whenever I get emotional, I know I saw that.
I want Van to be right just as much as you do, but it's hard to understand why Leo Crane would go to all the trouble of picking up a hooker on Van Buren Street. Just.
Newsline 9 and Mark Field
Clinic
has teamed up to bring you
living
well. The cutting-edge medical information is available at home or at work.
Just go to www.aow.com
and click on
this tab. Your dream is about Marjorie? I asked you a question about the wife is getting ready to fly back to Michigan, and she's waiting for you to tell her whether she's going to be all right. Now, what seems to be the holdup?
Because I haven't dreamt about it once. Your child is gay,
I don't know. It doesn't work that way. The people you love.
You tell me you can see everything, but nothing having to do with people you love.
Today, they're figuring out that they are a lot sooner.
That's crazy,
doesn't it? I could say that I felt...
I asked about it at the orientation. You know what they told me?
He got me, didn't he, y'all? He's my baby. He is her baby. Yeah, love my baby.
Yes, I did. And she's gonna be in a huge monkey's new backyard. Yeah, I'll put my back in.
Drama.com.
Over. Oh, God. 30 seconds.
second one.
Yeah, perfect time. So I stop right here and like let you go immediately, but I just got to my parents' house and came and I was like, God damn,
I'm going back. looking at my video, see if it won't freeze or whatever. And, today too, I have a lot of catching up to with my YouTube subscription. I mean, so far so good.
Helper looks good. Oh, yum.
I just made it to it in 30 seconds. The camera, it's falling with the trash my seat. I really need your help. Can you call the flight? No, the doctor, I did your experiment. He was in front of me. It was all facade. And you're in danger. You're in real danger. And I know it sounds really messed up, but I don't even know how much time you've got left.
And there's some crazy people out there, right?
Lauren, there's a murderer out there. He killed my friend. He killed my best friend. I can't do this. I'm really sorry to what about this.
Thank you. girly girl. Come on up. Come on downstairs. Yeah, upstairs, I wish. I gotta clean my room. Gotta clean my room so I can walk in it even. Just a little bit. Hot honey, honey bun. Better turn off soon anyway. Honey bunny. Love you so much. Never harm my hair on her body. You know, harm a hair on your head? Well, she has hair all over. So body it is. Nah.